We are following some breaking news. There has been a crash on Interstate 79. This is a live look from news chopper to a tractor trailer crashed on its side off to the side of the road there. This is on the northbound side near the Coriopolis exit. Traffic moving along there, but down to one lane. We are working to see if anybody was hurt in this crash. We will bring you updates in our 5 and 6 o'clock newscasts.